Hello,
everyone.
Well, let's get to it.
So we got a total of 450 votes.
The person who gets the most votes will enter the game.
That's me.
They'll also get this yellow tomato. So all 30 of you got at least three votes.
That's good to know.
Except Robot. He only got two. Naily, Tree, Barf, Bang, and Saw only got three votes each. Cloudy and Bell only got four votes each. Clock and Basketball got five votes each. Balloon, and Pillow got six votes each. Remote, Grass, and Pipe got seven votes each. We've reached the halfway mark. Only 15 of you remain.
Well, I just know I'm going to win.
Eight ball. Coincidentally, you got eight votes. Dictionary, you also got eight votes. Not enough to win.
What? But if you look dictionary up at me, it says the one who will win Dream Island.
Not true. Taco and Marker received 9 votes. So did Dora. Fanny got 10 votes. And Robot Flower got 11. Non-Existy also got 11 votes. Whatever. You only got 13 votes. Not enough.
I like this show.
Fries. Being the only cannibal, you received a measly 17 votes. Now there are only five of you. Ruby, despite your pleas to join the game, please. Only 22 people voted for you.
Well, actually, if we allowed people to vote more than once,
you would have won with 206 votes. But we don't. Evil. Only 34 people appreciated your evilness. Nicole, you may be the new point, but with 43 votes, you are not the new contestant. So now it's either Bomb or David to join the game. I will now reveal the votes. David,
Pillow.
You win.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Speakery? Where are you sending the recommended characters that didn't win?
They're going to LOL.
Why? What's so funny?
Nothing's funny.